Now, we're going to go to Australia, where intense heat and strong winds are fueling the flames of two wildfires. This is happening on the island of Tasmania. The fires have destroyed more than 100 homes, but as of late Sunday night, officials said there hadn't been any deaths reported, although they were looking into reports about potentially missing people.